I can't see. I need to turn my brightness up. That's why I can't see. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of WeirdCraft. Hang on. Oh, God.
Hello.
Oh, no, I can't get blooming ready yet.
Hello. I am everywhere.
Emily's joined the server, everyone.
I'm here, guys.
So we're gonna do some.
Ah!
Oh, my God, yes.
What is that? That sounds like a Mario Kart.
Bye. I'm leaving.
No! Oh, my God. Whose house is that? Ah! Oh, my God.
That's Ice's house. Oh, God, this thing's gonna legit kill me. Okay, it's dead. Oh, no, there's an evil box, man.
I've got some tomato seeds.
Hit him with the tomato seeds. I mean, that's just rude, really.
Whee!
There's a guest bedroom in my house, which I've gracefully allowed Emily to stay in.
Ooh. Oh, your house is so pretty.
Read the doormat. Read the doormat.
Oh. Go away. Give me a tour of your house.
All right, well.
Mm-hmm.
Last episode... Delphon came over and he helped me like build my house. This is where I'm gonna have all my arcade machines. There's four.
There's arcade machines. Oh my freaking God, that's awesome.
I don't think they work in survival though, which is oh, you left the game. Did you crash?
Yeah, they don't work in survival.
So he made this living room for me with a fox carpet. Look.
Oh! That is amazing. I love it.
Oh, and then I've got my little area over here for my puppy, which. It's lost. I don't know where he went.
Your pupper's gone missing.
It has. It got
Is it because you've got a dog?
Oh, no, no. It went missing long before that. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
And then my kitchen's in here.
Oh, I'm coming.
If you want any food.
Yeah.
This cupboard here, you can have so much food because someone pranked me with a lot of pigs. So I have food galore.
Oh, yes, queen. Thank you.
Actually, Nicola, need to grab some of that. What?
Nicola,
what?
Is that your dog?
We've got a little bathroom in here, which prepare for an FPS lag when you go in here. Simply because the mirror actually reflects yourself.
Oh my God! Selfie.
So some people have
Nicola. Nicola.
I've got my basement down here. I hate you. I blooming here. You. I've got my basement. Down here.
Ooh, what's
with all
down
me armor stands and me chest. Oh. And I've got a little reading area.
Oh my God, this is actually precious.
In here is just like a little thing where I can peek and see if anyone's coming to my door. And then in here is where I'm gonna have like I'm gonna collect all of the weirdest animals and WeirdCraft and display
Ooh.
Them.
So like a zoo, but
yeah.
Crueler.
Yep, I've got some rainbow couches.
Oh, that's so cute.
This is your room, the guest room.
Oh, it's cute. It's so big and spacious. Oh my gosh.
And then this is my room, of course, with the double poster bed.
Oh.
Because I'm just fancy like that.
Yes.
And then we have my
You've got a computer.
What I was working on today was decorating my attic, which is where some of my like wizardry stuff is gonna go on. So if you wanna come up here, what I decided was be a really cool idea.
Yeah.
Is my wizard room's in there and I wanna be like an elemental kind of wizard. So I was like, oh, it'd be cool if I put like a butt ton of like vines and leaves around
this
so like the magic was leaking out of the room.
Oh, that is very clever. That is very, very clever. What's in this? I'm not gonna right click it.
It's literally the book for the wizardry mod.
And then arcane
and that's the wizardry mod as well. And
then
this is where
so
I'm going to display some things. Because I'll go into creative and I'll show you some of the things that you can collect. I think you can kill things and they drop like these figurines.
Oh, skeleton figure case.
Yeah, so I want to kind of like collect a few and put them on here.
Yes, I get you.
So
I'm with you. Oh,
and then
I
haven't really done the rest of the attic, so I don't really know what to put up here.
Oh, you haven't got round to it yet.
No, I might put my enchanting table up here, possibly as well, because
well,
it's very
magic-y. I was going to say, it links to magic, yeah.
Yeah, and that's my house.
Oh,
I know. That's always a bit of a problem with the vine.
Is this a balcony?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a balcony. What's that over there?
That's Bee's house.
Wow.
Baked beans.
She moved in right next door. She took my place.
Oh. Well, we always said we were going to live next to each other. You came into this series late, Binch.
That's not my fault. I didn't get invited.
I thought.
Yeah.
I could take your mine in.
Ooh, okay. Is this another? Oh, it's another little balcony. Sorry, I've kind of got lost a bit.
It's all right. Come downstairs, Chuck.
I'm coming.
Thought I'd take your mine in with me, and I'll get you set up with a nice sword and some armor.
So lovely to me.
Oh,
Jesus.
I don't have a lot of stuff, actually, looking in these chests. So I'm probably going to have to go binding as well.
I'm just going to... you know what? I was going to say I'm going to take some wood. But what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to take an item to make a... Have you got any, like... Hold on. Stones. Have you got... no idea. Relatable.
So I'll give you a hat and a sword.
Oh, thank you. Well, basically, all I wanted was just, like... to make a wooden oh no, that's
got all those advancements you're making. Jeez Louise, you just plopped a bloody crafting bench right in the middle. Well, there's one literally here.
Oh, listen, I made it on my own crafting bench out of your materials. It's fine. Oh, I need to put my hat on.
Let's go to sleep.
Oh yeah, let's not go out in the there's monsters nearby.
Oh, mate, that's just a bit of a nightmare, that, isn't it? Let's... Oh! He's dead. We run off in this here direction. There is a ravine there, but we have pillaged it for all it's been worth.
Okay.
Okay, you scared me then.
I realized myself.
I realised that you screamed because you jumped and you weren't sure if you were going to make it.
Yep. Oh, they've not... You haven't got the tree decapitator mod.
Soz.
Disappointed!
Hello? Oh.
I'm alright.
There's also these bunch of buildings, I think ice built. I'm not really sure what they're for.
Oh, okay.
Just gonna ignore them.
Oh, let's carry on.
Just run.
Oh, what's this pink stuff? I want it. Crystal, I want it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. If you just mine that the mod's a bit broke, so just literally mine it with a stone pickaxe. I don't know who this purple mushroom house is, and I am now very intrigued. Yeah,
it's a bit broken. Oh, well, no complaints here. Oh, life is so much easier now with it all being one. Oh, I've got to do coal normally.
Not really sure how I feel about these trees, honestly.
It looks like a couch. Oh, this is a little teeny bush. A wild berry bush. Did I pick them up? I did!
Yeah, you can pick them up.
They're so cute.
You run right past the hole where I was, by the way.
No, I haven't. I can see where the hole is. I was just getting the berries. I got excited by the berries.
Did you bring any wood? Because I did not bring torches because I'm literally the worst.
I made some wood. I cut down some trees. Not a lot, though. And when I say not a lot, I've got 17, so now I can make a stone pickaxe. And I am now going to collect this iron. Yay!
I could hear a skeleton and I was like, where is it? And then I just dug down a little bit and there was a hole in the ground.
Oh!
Oh, there's literally nothing. I went down there. Yeah, it's literally dead end.
Oh, it just looked pretty.
Oh my god. Why did you scream?
Because I fell and scared the life out of me.
I mean, I did say, ooh, there's a drop.
Yeah, but I didn't think... I don't know. I don't think. That was probably the best sentence I could have ever said. Oh, coal.
I'm just going to scout ahead a little bit. Just light it up. That's a hole.
Light it up, up, up. Light it up, up, up. We're on fire!
There is something I will warn you about on this server. There are troll ores where if you mine them, they will spawn
termites.
Mini-man.
Oh, a mini-man? Oh, I'm used to the termites because of Crazy Craft.
No, 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 no.
I don't know where you've gone.
Sorry, it was the other one.
It's alright.
It spawns like a little golem.
Oh, there you are.
And they do like a lot of damage. Oh, good lord. And it scares me. So the coal right at the end of there, that's bad.
Okay.
So, just beware.
Can I just say... I've got a version of Wally on, so I know that it's a troll block.
God damn it. Also, there's a thing called like a super creeper. So if you, I can't remember what it's called, but it's if basically if you see a creeper with like four heads, just don't, just run.
Oh my god.
Just run.
I think I'm up the ravine a bit, honestly.
I think you're a bit up yourself.
Wow. If it doesn't half have... zombie. Oh my god.
Yeah.
I can hear you, but I can't see your name. Oh,
hello.
Hello.
I am above you.
Ah! Are you okay?
Yep.
Are you dead?
I fell into the ravine.
Bats, stop squeaking! Now I can have iron pickaxe. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But you don't really care for music. Oh, lapis!
Sorry. I just dug in a random direction and found diamonds.
We can share them.
Oh, okay. I don't have a lot.
That's fine.
Oh, it's real.
Right, when you see a diamond block, just wait for me to come over, and I can tell you if it's real or not.
Seven diamonds.
Oh my god.
I know.
Yas, queen. So we both
Oh god!
I'm trying to find
you.
I'm
gonna die! I think I'm alright.
Oh!
Are you okay? What's attacking you?
The material block monster!
Oh.
Oh my god, keep inventory's not on.
No.
No, something sizzled, but I don't know what. I have White Wolf M's flesh.
Yeah.
Well. Oh, Nick, where have you gone?
I'm blood min exploding.
Sorry. Yay! Thank you.
There's also an entire mod around Christmas, by the way.
Aww, that's awesome.
So the one right above you is a Christmas spirit, or you can mine that with the... what you have right now.
Oh, I love that. That makes me so happy. We all know how much I love Christmas.
Oh, let's make a diamond pickaxe. Oh, yes! I got another totem!
What's that?
You know the totem of dying?
Yeah.
It's custom ones.
Oh, okay.
And you can... I'm trying to, like, collect them all.
Thank you.
We're all...
Oh, dear, no.
Hey, I hate water in Minecraft. Ah, that's not though.
You're not okay, are you, friend?
Please send help. Right. I think it's fake. Is it fake?
Real.
Okay. That's alright then. Yeah. It's because I was mining it too quick, but then I realised, oh wait, I've got a diamond pickaxe. That's probably what's going to happen.
Mm-hmm.
This.
Oh, the witch is there!
The witch is there. Let's stab her in the face. I've already
started
at it.
I heard a trumpet.
God. I am the trumpet man. I come from far away and I can play. What can you play? I'll play the trumpet.
Beautiful.
Thank you. Might want to run, because there's very many of them after me. What did I just say? Right, run in the house before anything else kills us.
No! Oh, the bed's too far away, okay. Oh, advancement. Sweet dreams.
Let's go to bed.
Wakey, rise and shine. Good morning, everyone.
We're going to get you a little chest.
I've got some chests.
Well, there you go. Put them down then, Chuck.
I've got two little chests from killing chests.
Also, let's compile our diamonds and put them all in here. Compile them, then we'll split them in the chest.
Yeah, there we go.
So, I'll have five, you have six, just because I have a bit more diamonds.
Thank you.
And there we go. Well, welcome to WeirdCraft. It's very weird.
It's a bit odd, isn't it, really?
It is.
I died three times and have three pieces of my own flesh.
Nice. Wow, you know when I was like, I literally don't have any iron, and then I've just looked in my bloody furnaces and I've got like a billion. Why am I the worst?
Why am I like this? Oh, I know what's been destroyed.
What?
my dog.
Oh no,
my doggy talents dog. I know, but I just realised and it just made me really sad.
Boop! Totem of advancing. Oh, advances to. Oh, what is happening? Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Look at that, I've got a pink and a purple one now.
Oh, that's so cool.
Remember how many? I have the Totem of Diffusing, which diffuses any explosions you are involved in. And I have a Totem of Advancing, which advances times forward. So I need Undying.
Yeah.
Ascending, Smouldering, Breathing, Repairing, Spelunking.
Oh.
And Recalling.
Oh, girl.
So I'm prepared. You can only find these, by the way. You can't craft them. So that's why I was like, oh.
That's really cool.
Yeah.
So how do you get them? Just fighting mobs?
Yeah, that's what I've seen. Just fighting mobs. I just noticed my armor broke in like the perfect way. As in, we both have like put the together others. We have full armor. Well, guys, thank you for joining us for this episode of WeirdCraft. If you have enjoyed, don't forget to like. Don't forget to subscribe to us both and turn on our notifications.
Ring that bell.
And we will see you all next time. Bye.
Bye.